Scott Hall makes his way out in green. As we head now to Bash of the Beach, we know that DDP has this surprise, this mystery partner. We've often wondered here tonight many times, will it be the same man who makes his debut, the Impact player, next Monday live on Nitro in Las Vegas? The fact is, tonight, I think the NWO may try to take DDP down a few more notches.
Well, if I was calling the shots for the NWO, that's what I would do. I would make sure that DDP never made it to the beach.
Now, we all know the outsiders always want to have a game plan in their favor. Well, upcoming at Bash at the Beach, Diamond Dallas Page has a tag team partner, a mystery man that Savage and Hall don't know anything about.
And I'll tell you something, this fellow...
Oh, wait a minute! What is this all about?
Just what you said. They're planning to take DDP out.
Well, just when we anticipated a one-on-one matchup, because we're notified that Kevin Nash is not going to be at Nitro, now the Macho Man has arrived on the scene.
We didn't even see him earlier here.
Tony, there's a lot of things you might not notice in the next couple of minutes that you didn't see before. You never know with the NWO and Madness out there.
Well, if Diamond Dallas has a mystery partner and a surprise, then DDP's got a big surprise here. The Macho Man has arrived, and the double teaming, you know, is going to happen during the course of this one. DDP smartly drops down now to the floor.
Now, just like Hogan and Rodman, you don't think they're going into this match without having someone watch their back.
I don't want to be anywhere near.
All right, Kimberly's going to leave.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, go, lady. I don't blame you. Get away from this one.
Gentlemen, we better get loose here, too. You don't know what's going to happen.
You're right. So the NWO once again.
I mean, you know the feeling between DDP and Savage.
Oh, my.
You know the feeling between DDP and Scott Hall.
The fans witnessed it at Spring Stampede between DDP and Savage. And then again at the Great American Bash. And, of course, the Great American Bash, Scott Hall instrumental in Savage getting that win. But now, what we thought would be a one-on-one matchup without Kevin Nash has turned into a... No!
Well, there's a history between these two. They certainly know each other very well from several years ago. Prior to becoming a wrestler, Diamond Dallas Page was a manager, and he managed this man, Scott Hall.
I've never seen a man as courageous as this man, Diamond Dallas. He doesn't ask for help.
Forearm shot right between the shoulder blades, right in the lower back, actually, and again. You know, you've noticed they've worked everywhere, on every side of the body, every part of the ribcage. But DDP!
All he needs is one opportunity to slap you in that finishing maneuver of his, the Diamond Cutter.
That's a good point, Brain. It doesn't take long for him to put it on, and that's what he needs, that one shot.
Have Scott Hall exactly where he wants him. He knows what he's doing.
Oh! Trying to unravel the ace bandage, and that time he leveled it. Encourage DDP to get up while Liz on the outside encouraging Scott Hall. He's up! He's showing the Diamond Cutter!
Oh.
Savage did not waste any time. He saw that one coming. That calls for the bell. Page will win by disqualification, but this one is far from over.
Savage knew exactly when he made that motion what was going to happen. Savage saved this one for Scott Hall. There's no doubt about it.
Well, this is the NWO at their worst, taking advantage of Page. With the two-on-one, with both Scott Hall and the Macho Man, Randy Savage, they set Page up on the top.
You're right, they're here to take him out. They're here to break his back.
There is no question, and now, Diamond Dallas, who says he has a mystery partner, coming up at Bash of the Beach, may never make it there.
Well, you need him now.
You're not kidding.
You need him.
Backdrop superplex off the top by Scott Hall, and now the Macho Man.
Sting is here. He's in the stands. He's got the bat.
It stopped Savage dead in his tracks.
Dead in his tracks.
Scott Hall pointing. Savage looking. Sting standing in the crowd.
But he's too far away. He can't make it to save Page.
Savage is almost hypnotized.
Savage is standing on that top turnbuckle. Just eye to eye with Sting across the building.
Sting has this effect on the NWO, stopping the NWO in their efforts, at least temporarily. Savage, you know, Page cannot take many more of these.
Sting is making his way to the ring.
Sting to the ring.
Fighting his way through the crowd.
It's Savage again. Is this the mystery partner? That's the question.
He'll do.
You're not kidding, he'll do. He's coming in the ring now.
With his ball bat and all.
The single most dominant force in our sport is here. And Savage and Scott Hall taking the low road.
There's a man nobody wants to fool with.
As the fans show their disgust at the NWO, a fallen DDP, Sting with the bat, just trying to get him out of the ring.
And Diamond Dallas Page is definitely, definitely hurt.
Well, there's no question here, guys.
I mean, he's not moving.
He's not.